So Robyn busts out her cell phone and starts videoing Wendy as if Wendy's a Karen screaming at a teenage Target employee, and as if there aren't 7 professional cameramen recording all of this in high def. Like, for real, if you want to talk about antagonistic, let's discuss you shoving your camera phone in her face right after she just had a drink thrown on her.